It's time. Alright, Shaggy. Failed you a lot as a child. Let's do it this time.
This looks like the outside of the famous Colosseum in Rome. Keep along the walls, Shaggy, and you should be fine.
Groovy! A chance to put my balancing skills to work.
Not off to a great start here. There we go. Why I was so bad at this. It's just so much platforming and like... It's just difficult to... especially whenever I click jump, but it's so much insta-kill sections. I do remember that a lot.
Those skeletons don't look so friendly, Shaggy. I bet they just hate a pie in their face.
You know, I thought pies were for dessert.
Nah, I ain't doing it. Turn in that direction, just... Boy. Okay, I wasn't as bad as I thought. Just big jump, I guess. Okay. Ain't no way. Sad. Okay. Okay, somehow got that time. I remember why I died so much on this though, just a lot of missing jumps. Tracks. I hate this. I remember this now so vividly. I feel like it's just a sudden spike in difficulty. Like, the first one, like, just kind of like a couple insta-kill sections, but pretty tame. This one, it's just, like, constant. Lend me your bones. Yep, I remember that. I remember that vividly because I'd be so excited whenever I heard that because I was like, yes! I'm progressing. This is so annoying. because even the parts where it's not insta-kill, it's still insta-kill because... Because of that, you take damage, but it's still an insta-kill because you can't do anything to prevent yourself from falling. Get out of here. I remember we had like 13 lives. Yo, can I be getting some extra lives though? Because, jeez Louise. Alright. We are approaching parts that I don't think I've ever really got to.
Skeleton gladiators coming after you. You'll have to run fast to keep ahead of them.
It's like a bait. This is like
a... You to say, Fred. You're not the one being chased by a bag of bones.
I'm not getting chased yet. Is this like a crash part where I have to like... Sure is. I don't think I ever got to that part before.
Phew, you made it. I wonder if the Phantom Virus is in the arena. Grab that box of Scooby Snacks and let's find out.
First time I've ever beat that. Never played that as a kid. Never. You can see kind of why, though, with so many insta-kill sections. And because I wasn't good in the first part, I didn't have a whole lot of lives, so I just had a few lives, and just... It's so punishing. It's unbelievably punishing. I can't wait to see if this one's even worse. Let's find out.
You're inside the Colosseum now, Shaggy, and I'm detecting a lot of danger ahead. Be careful.
Like more danger? Does this game ever end?
Bro, we're in the second world. You wanna... We just go around? Okay. We can go around, that's fine. That's chill, dude. Oh, sorry. It's just one of those Scooby Snacks there, man. Please? Please? Thank you. Please? 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 Okay. Okay. Please? I'm gonna die to this gladiator because it won't ground pound. Alright, let me get this checkpoint first here.
Oh well, back to square one.
I thought he was just doing a cool... Gotta be kidding me. Hate everything. Get out of here. can't go around this one, apparently. Makes sense, because this one's actually doing the whole thing. Man, this is... Oh, you boneheads again. And there's this yahoo. That hurts. Right, fine, chill. Disagree. They really front-loaded this world. Sniped between the two. What's up, dude? This is just for the first part of this world. Hi, what's up, dude? Oops. Get out of here. Absolutely not. Not a chance in your life. Let's go.
You did it, Shaggy. You made it to the Colosseum doors. You'll need to go inside and keep looking for the phantom virus.
I have a better idea, Velma. Like, why don't I find a nice little cafe and order an anchovy pizza?
Disgusting.
Man, I knew I could do it.
All right. World 2 boss fight, I guess. We're seeing completely new content to me, by the way. Alright, let's see it. Let's see this.
You should know better than to mess with me. Now you're trapped. You'll never get out of here in one piece.
Well, I'm convinced. Now, how about someone getting me out of here?
It's time to be extra brave, Shaggy. Avoid the spears those skeleton gladiators throw at you, and run away from the lion. Wait until he gets tired, and then take your chance. 3 hits from your pie, and you should have him beat.
Lions and skeletons and spears. Oh, my.
Wait. Do I just have this tiny area to work with? Oh, jeez. Blanking game, eat your heart out. All right. Adios. What's up, dude? Alright. Running low on health here, though. Oh, jeez. Alright, they just said take damage here, apparently. Okay, that wasn't ideal. How? Okay. Thought I threw it away, but I still have a pie left.
What is this nonsense?
They said he has one life left. Kill him. Kill him. Do it. Alright, well. Oh, I know better, apparently. Please? Thank you. Please don't let me run out of pies. Be very, very mad. Very mad. Okay. Doing all right. You're just gonna body me again? Yep. Okay. Thank you, invincibility frames. So they literally just said, if he has one health, kill him.
You did it. But the phantom virus got away. Come on back and we'll keep looking.
What a boss fight. What a boss fight. What a game. What a time. Alright, let's save it again. The next time we'll do World 3. Alright, another world down. And hope to see you in the next one. Okay, bye.